John Robinson Jr. here, author of Joy and Love. And yeah, sitting on top of a boat, we are on the island of Roatan. We did about 2/3 of the island. We're doing some deep sea fishing. And just having a good time. And kind of what I wanted to talk to you about is that in life we have yes moments where you just look, you stop, you pause, and you say to yourself, this is really good. So that's why I always encourage the writing the graduate journal, because I'm thankful for it. Because when you have mountaintop moments like this, later in life, when you're back on the grind, and you're maybe going through a little bit of risk, you can actually look back on moments. Because, I remember that time when I was sitting on top of the boat, or I was sitting on top of the mountain, or I was sitting on top of the podium, or I was just sitting on top of a moment, and I was really thankful. That's the kind of moment I'm having right now. So, cheers to good moments in your life, and I'll talk to you again soon. Sure. Enjoy and love.